you're driving with your learner and there's a solid continuous white line down the middle of the road, just tell them that they cannot pull over and do a U-turn on this road as there is a solid continuous white line. They're also not allowed to overtake another vehicle onto the other side of the road, even if the vehicle's going slow. If they want to do a U-turn, they have to go into a side street and do the U-turn in the side street and come out.